G'day all. Just down my local spot again today. I didn't actually get anything on film this morning for the first part. I was targeting the jewfish. So it was pretty dark fishing well before sun up. So, you know, camera work wasn't going to be fantastic, or it's just going to be torchlight. So didn't film it, but it was all right. So this morning it was just to see, you know, are the jew around. Look, I'm no jew specialist and I haven't really targeted them before. So last winter, if you see one of my older videos, I got a couple of jew. So this winter I want to make a bit more of an effort and actually target them, because I know they're there. And went again, did same sort of things this morning, and out with a mate, John, who got one, I got one. We did mark up some fish on the sounder. They weren't big numbers, but they were there, got some. So yeah, here on in, I think it's worth putting the effort in. So myself, I'm just learning about when to target tides and stuff, moon phases, for all the jew pros sort of thing. They, you know, I'm trying to research and learn what I can and put a bit more of an effort in. But unfortunately it's a bit hard to film because it's in the dark to start with, but hopefully we get a couple of good sessions there where there's enough light to film. So that's my target this winter for the jewies. So all I got is a photo. This is my best one so far there though. 61 centimeters, so that's a bonus. Once the morning was over, moved out to the front to the flats that I like to fish. A couple of bream around. It was actually a pretty good morning. There were some fish around, but I'm just playing with a new camera, so we're on a GoPro Hero 7 Black. So I'm also experimenting a bit to get to know this camera, finding out battery discharging is an issue. It likes to discharge before I've even used it, so just ironing out a few kinks and glitches in the system. A bit better picture quality, so we'll see how that goes. Just playing with that, so you know, trial and error. Oh yes. Coming back at me.
There we go.
He'd only be about 25 or 26. It's only a little guy. There we go. It's all happening. Another little fella. There we go. You wanted that one.
Oh, I think he's like another 28.
Alrighty, see you later, buddy. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.